At the junction of the Qinghai Tibet Plateau and the Loess Plateau, dry, hot winds blow, and rain washes out thousands of gullies on the surface. Before going to university, To Shouying returned to her primary school to join the students for their first lesson.
98年, 我刚到这个学校里的时候呢，这个学校是一两名女童。
他可以说是在我们球路土生土长的这样走出来的一位女大学生，山村，像你这样子，亚洲读了这么久就不多，知道没有？就是村子里边可能会有很多人。 是不理解你的，就是感觉你，一个女生上那么多学干嘛呀？就是能认识字，能把自己的名字写会就行了。最大的动力还是我父亲，他说的最多的一句话就是，不要骗自己。
In the past, education was often out of reach to girls. Now, more girls attend Chaolu Primary School. The Chinese government continues to increase investment to promote targeted poverty alleviation through education and to block the intergenerational transmission of poverty. From space, we can see changes on Earth more clearly than ever.